So, hi you guys, what's going on? It's the Foxy J47, so you know who it is, guys, right? Okay, well, told you guys that I would come back with you and I would talk to you about what's been going on with me the last couple of months, weeks, days, years. So I haven't been, let me get myself warmed up. Okay, so I haven't been really coming online a lot. Haven't been dancing for a minute. So you guys know when the last time you saw one of my dancing videos up. So I haven't been doing that for a minute. So that's you know, only because I couldn't. Yep, that's right. I said it. That's only because I couldn't. And that's why I hadn't really been dancing, doing much of anything, but back and forth to the doctor. So, that's what I've been doing. And, I don't even really know where to start at, you guys. Just messing with this hair. Don't really know where to get started at, what I want to say, how I want to say it. But, anyway. So, okay. Okay, so, what I want to say is that, okay, I'm getting warm now. I may better talk a little bit better. Okay, so, you guys, what I want to say is that, okay, I haven't been dancing for a minute. I haven't been doing exercise for a minute. The last time you saw me, my ears stopped up. Sinus. An allergy sinus. Causing my ears to get stopped up. But anyway, I guess the last time you saw me where I was at the pool, trying to get my exercise in, like I said on one of my other videos, this is something that you will struggle with for the rest of your life, trying to get the weight off of you. It's just something that you'll struggle with for the rest of your life. So, you know, I'm always trying to do something to get the weight off of me. I'm always trying to change things around. So, right now, I'm not able to do any exercise. And I've been telling you guys this for a long time, that I wasn't able to do exercise like other people. I wasn't able to get out and really walk. And you guys were saying, well, sit in the chair and do exercise. You know, do this and do that. You know, you guys were trying to help me in whatever way you could to try to help me find a way to do some exercise. So, me knowing, while all of you guys are giving me your opinions on what I could do for exercise, I'm knowing at the same time that that would be something that would bother me, that I wouldn't be able to do. Sometimes when you tell people that you are sick, you are ill, or there are things that's going on, or there's, I'm not a fingernail person anyway. I think I put some fingernail polish on, about 3 weeks ago, and this finger is gone, and this finger is half on, so whatever. I'm not a fingernail polish lady anyway. So, anyway, I've been, I don't even like to see it though in the video, but I've been telling you guys that, you know, I can't do exercise and I can't do it this way and I can't do it that way. And, you know, when a person is telling you that they can't do something, then, you know, sometimes they don't tell it all, because YouTube is not a place that you tell it all. okay? Yeah. Because, you know, it's like YouTube is not your family. You have some people in YouTube that, you know, let me just try to make this short, that you get along with and you might want to tell things to, and some people you don't. So, anyway, so I want to say that, you know, I just cannot do the exercise. I will not be doing any exercise for a minute. Hopefully I will be able to resume to be doing exercise, but at this time I cannot. And at this time I will not any longer. So I just can't, because of the condition, and in my body that's going on. I can't do the exercise. I just can't. I had problems with my back, you guys knew, for a long time, since last year. Well, God is able. That's all I can say. But my back is feeling much better. Much, much better. Much, 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 much better. Much better. So, well, now, I'm having problems with my knees, which I've been having problems with my knees for a long time. Probably, I think, about 8 years now. And as you get older, of course, your bones get weaker. Okay, let's face it. No, we don't want to go there. 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 But, you know, hey, pretty rough. But we got to go there because we are all are heading down here. I mean, it is what it is. It is what it is. You know, we all are getting older every day. You might be 25 or whatever, but you're heading to 30. You know, like my daughter's 33 now. She's like, oh my God, I'm 33. Yes, and you're heading to 40. And yes, I'm 52 now, and I'm heading to 60. Wow. Really? Oh, really? Wow. Woo! But thank God, and I hope I get to 60, and I hope I get further than 60, and I hope I'm in good health when I get to 60. But nevertheless, I just can't do the exercise. You know, I can't. I'm using a walker now. I showed you guys the other day. I'm having issues with my knee, and very, very, very painful. Right about now, my knee, I'm walking on bone to bone right now. So, they are looking to somewhere do surgery around July or the end of July. I will get my date in July. If God spares me in July, I will be getting my date for surgery. So, I don't know if it will be in July or not. You know how you get the date. You go to the doctor, they give you the date. Sometimes they give it to you a month, 2 months, 3 months. I don't know. But I just want to let you guys know that, yeah, I'm walking with a cane. Yeah, I am. Yeah, that makes me so angry. Yeah, who wants to walk with a cane? Who wants their knee to be hurting? So it's like in the past month, I've been going through with this knee issue, and I have really been down. I'm gonna tell you, I have. I'm not gonna tell you I haven't. I've been down, I've been depressed, I've been everything in the world that you can ever imagine to think of. I have been, because nobody wants a knee to go bad, nobody wants anyone trying to help them and wait on them. You know, when you got to have people to wait on you, if your knee is hurting, and people, it's just something else. I'm just telling you, people, it's something else. When you are in need of people help, they are something else, believe me. So, who wants, I mean, you know, who wants anyone to be trying to help them? You know, if your knee is hurting and you can't walk, who wants someone to be trying to fix them food and bring it to them, and you laying in the bed because, you know, it's painful for you to walk, and you know, I don't know how to say it. I really don't know how to say it, but perhaps you're just not feeling really comfortable. Maybe I say the people that you're around, you're not feeling very comfortable. You're not feeling very relaxed. I could go on and on, but I won't. But nobody wants that's been getting around on their own and doing everything on their own. Nobody wants to ever get to the point that someone has to help them. You know, it's not a good feeling. It's not a good feeling at all. So, yeah, you guys, I've been going through a lot of depression, anxiety, frustrated. I've been going through a lot of tears. I've been going through a lot of crying. My doctor had me off work for 8 weeks. I've been going back and forth to the doctor, you know. One of the doctors said, you know, it's just nothing I can do for you anymore as far as your knees. The pain medicine, none of that works any longer. So it's like, you're just going to have to deal with it. I'm going to send you over to, you know, the surgeon, and maybe he can determine what type of surgery he's going to do on your knee, whether he's going to replace your whole cartilage in your knee or what. But right now, all the thing I can tell you, the doc said, is you are walking bone to bone. So, you know, walking bone to bone is very painful, you know, and whatever. I see this is at 11 minutes, and like I said, I don't want to keep you guys long, but I just want to stop in at you guys, and not for a sad homegoing or anything like that. But I just wanted to stop at you guys and just let you know, what's going on with the Foxy J.A. Oh, my God, I love dancing. I haven't done anything. Hell, I was thinking about dancing with my cane. That's how bad I wanted to dance. And who knows? I may do it. I don't know. I'm a spur of the moment person sometimes, so I don't know what I may do, but I just want to stop here and let you guys know what's going on, and that I will not be doing any exercise at all. I will not be putting myself more in harm's way by doing exercise. I will not try to prove anything to anybody. You know, you see other people up here doing exercise, and you want to do the same thing they're doing so bad you want to do it, and you're not able to do it. You're just not able to do it. So when you're not able to do it, then you can't do it. So that's just plain and simple. You can't do it. As for the water aerobics, I'm not even sure that I'll be getting in the water, because I don't know. Because my knee, I don't know. You know, it hurts. So it's like, I don't want to put it all out here, but all I can say is that it hurts. So, I won't be trying to prove anything to anyone, or even prove anything to myself. I'm concerning this weight loss journey, and the only thing I just decided to do is just to incorporate more healthy foods in my journey. That's it. Incorporate more healthy foods, and doing that, I got to drop off some weight, some kind of weight. I don't have to be jumping all around and running and yeah, no, all that helps, but at this time I can't do it. So that's it, you guys. I just wanted to come before you guys, let you guys know what's going on with my knee and everything, so that you guys will know. So when you don't see me on this video, know that the Foxy J.A. is going through. Just know that the Foxy J.A. is over here fighting a battle. That's all I can say. It's over here fighting a battle, and the only thing I can do is continue to fight. So, that being said, and I got my real water in. I heard Tina, you guys know Tina. I heard Tina up here on YouTube say about the water. So, I have my case of water. This water is off the chain. So, anyway, you guys, I'm out of here, and I'll talk to you guys later. Yes, this alkaline water is really off the chain. So, anyway, I'm going to get out of here. So, 14 minutes, that's long enough for talking. I'm out of here. I'll talk to you guys later. And it's none other than the Foxy J847. Like I always say to you guys, for those of you who know the words of prayer, I always say, hey, pray for me. Pray for me, the Foxy J847. Call my name, Jackie. Pray for me. Because I need all of you guys' prayers. I need your prayers. I need your prayers. I need your prayers. And if you know how to get a prayer through, pray for the Foxy J847. Pray for Jackie. I'm out of here. Talk to you guys later. Peace.